A while back, I got my brand new laptop, and the most simple problem ended up being the one that gave me the biggest headache. To cut a stupid story short, plugged these in my headphones, and sometimes I'd get a notification that pops up to give me the option to tell the system that it is headphones that are being plugged in, and sometimes that notification didn't pop up. Now, when that notification didn't pop up and I wasn't able to confirm it was headphones, the headphones wouldn't work. Putting aside that your drivers need to be updated and your software needs to be configured and all that stuff that is very important, my problem was the most simple one, and that is that my notification was hidden in the notification center. So if you find that everything is good for you and sometimes your notification doesn't pop up, it's probably in the notification center. Confirm it in there, then you're sorted. And just a little bonus thing, make sure that for Alienware in particular, that when you plug this in, that it clicks in and it's properly in. Sometimes it feels that it can't go further. Just give it the little click, and sometimes that's the only problem that you had. And I'm going to leave it at that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.